Last month's internal elections of the ruling NRM party were marred by cases of rigging and violence in parts of the country. NRM's Electoral Commission received 1,200 petitions from candidates who disputed the outcome of the polls.
We have so far released 800 petitions. On Friday next week, we shall give the Electoral Commission, the National Electoral Commission, a comprehensive list of all our flag bearers.
The chairman of the NRM Electoral Commission, Dr. Tanga Odoi, announced another set of winners following the completion of investigations into the disputed cases. A number of cabinet ministers were declared to have lost in the polls.
Hoima Municipality. The winner there is Lawrence Bategeka. Lawrence Bategeka, who has a total of 12,932 votes, representing 65.5%. Closely followed by Right Honorable Henry Kajura, who got 5,755 votes. Honorable Mbeza came successful with a result of 24,781, defeating the Honorable Minister Flavia Munaba, who garnered 22,633. I want to be categoric. We went in to elect candidates, to participate as candidates, not as Honorable Ministers or Honorable Deputy Prime Ministers.
In the Eastern District of Tororo, the incumbent MP Fox Odoi lost to Richard Othieno in the race for the West Budama North constituency seat.
Odoi, Fox or Uelowo? We found that Uelowo did not win. After tallying, the winner in West Budama North and NRM flag bearer is Othieno Okoth Richard.
Fox Odoi recently dragged the NRM Electoral Commission to court, challenging its mandate to hear petitions.
My sympathy with the Fox Odoi, I have no issue for which I fear anyone talking about me.
Meanwhile, voters from Bukonjo East in Kasese stormed Tanga Odoi's office this morning, demanding to know why the candidate who they allege lost the election was declared the winner.
District Registrar of Kasese must, by Monday 8 o'clock, bring all copies of the declaration forms he used to declare someone who lost as the winner. I have done it with West Budama North without fear or favor. They had declared Fox Odoi the winner. When we went to declaration forms, we found it was Othieno Okoth. I will do it for Bukonzo as well.
Tanga Odoi told journalists that he had ordered the arrest of an NRM official who was soliciting bribes from the candidate.
The lady by the name of Allen Nabweteme works in plot 10, but had come here to con Mbeiza from Kaliro.
Others declared winners today are Mwesugwa Rukutana for Rushenyi County, Saida Bumba for Nakasake North, Anifa Kawoya for Sembabule Woman MP, Ngoma Ngime for Bulamuji North East, and Aisha Sekindi for Karungu Woman MP. Jingo Francis, NTV Weekend Edition.